Hello ladies and gentlemen, are you a software employee? Are you suffering from neck pain or back pain? Then this video is for you. I am Kalaivani. I am a physiotherapist practicing in Coimbatore. I am specialized in pain and stress management. Since I have been getting so many phone calls from the people with a complaint of neck pain and back pain, I got this idea of doing this particular video especially for the software employees and the people whose job is system based. There are two reasons for this pain. One is improper posture and another one is prolonged sitting. When you work in a professional environment, you at least get an opportunity to get up from the seat to go to the cafeteria, smoking, water, etc. etc. This breaks the habit of prolonged sitting. But now at home, again in your professional environment, you will at least pretend to sit upright, looking at other persons. But now at home, it's not happening. Here are the samples of improper postures, which you should avoid doing at home. These are the exercises which saves your spine from hurting. Following these do's and don'ts, you can prevent your pain as well as you can recover from your pain. Thank you. This is Kalaivani signing off.